watching 3TV.
Home Hardware in Osoyoos. You know about our hardware, but the secret's out. We're beating prices on garden supplies, farm equipment, lawnmowers, sporting goods, home entertainment, kitchen products, toys and gifts, and floor coverings. Home Hardware in Osoyoos. We're home of the handyman. Eisenhut Insurance, come in and see us. Autotrek, the final frontier. These are the listings of the 3TV Enterprise. Our continuing mission is to give advertising new life and to seek out buyers in our local civilization. And we'll boldly advertise where no ads have been placed before. This 93 GeoPrism LSI has only 89,000 kilometers with power windows, air conditioning, sunroof, power brakes, and steering. It's a steal at only $13,000. Let Dan at Sentis Chevrolet take you for a test drive today. And now, on Community Portrait, we'll paint a picture of what's happening this week in the South Okanagan. The Geek of the Week Club meets this Thursday at 8 o'clock in the Oliver 7-Eleven parking lot. This month's topic, reusable dental floss, can cut costs. Everyone welcome. The Karamea Psychic Organization will be holding a cake and tea party to raise money for the CSS, Clairvoyant Stress Syndrome. All telepaths welcome and know where it is. Dr. Ruth Westheimer will be in Osoyoos next Wednesday, April 20th at 9 o'clock in Town Chambers to host a workshop on sex in the workplace. Those interested are urged to attend. The Oliver Osoyoos Naturalists are holding a fundraiser dinner Tuesday, 19th of April at 7:30 in the Osoyoos Community Hall. Proceeds go towards fines for last month's nude parade down Main Street. This has been a public service announcement for the community of Osoyoos, Karamias, and Oliver. Business files for the small businesses of the South Okanagan. We'll be right back. Shoppers Drug Mart opens 7 days a week with everyday low prices, specials on Life brand products, multivitamins, cosmetic and beauty aids, personal hygiene, pharmacare, sunglasses, tanning lotions, shampoos and conditioners, bathroom accessories, school supplies, books and magazines, gifts and greeting cards. Everything you want from a drugstore. Main Street, Osoyoos.
Roll on, Big Mama. Roll on, Big Mama. I like the way you sing. Roll on, Big Mama. The night time lets her breathe.
Hi, I'm Paul Coppin. I've been around equipment and farm machinery most of my life. It's been along this path that I've picked up some valuable methods of preventive maintenance. The concept of this program is to share this information with you. First of all, someone has to service your equipment. Whether it's done by yourself or taken to a repair shop, preventive maintenance can keep an old tractor providing years of reliable and affordable service. First of all, besides the engine, the whole machine should be checked over on a regular basis. A machine that's been poorly maintained usually looks like it. Orchard and field tractors work in a harsh environment such as heat and dust. Since these little engines are running at maximum output most of the time, extra expenses and untimely breakdowns can be avoided by regular checkups. In heavy industry, with much larger equipment, machinery operators know that maintenance training is a crucial part to a profitable operation. Farm equipment requires the same care. So in the upcoming episodes, we'll be covering service tips that will teach you valuable methods of preventive maintenance that will keep you running. So, till next time, take care.
TV presents The Home Show. Looking for a dream home? Look no further. This four-year-old home is in immaculate condition and has all the extra conveniences, including a three-bay garage, completely landscaped yard with a patio and storage. At only $249,000, Lynn won't have this listing for long. Love Potion No. 3 is a program dedicated to anniversary announcements, engagements, and love notes to your sweetheart. Just mail us your message of 20 words or less 10 days in advance, and we'll air it for a full 7 days on 3TV. A perfect way to brighten up anyone's day. This has been a presentation of 3TV.